Welcome everyone. Thank you for being here this afternoon. We're going to start first of all with our chorus, the Kluge chorus and the instrumental. Well, no, not the instrumental, the instrumental coming after the chorus. First of all, we'll have the Kluge chorus. Raise your hands, Kluge chorus. They're going to be singing Marty and Bernkin to begin with. And then behind them, we've got some of our Fairmont chorus. Any Fairmont chorus singers? Behind them, the Fairmont chorus. We're just getting mic'd up. They will join them afterwards for, oh yeah? Okay, and then I'll introduce the Fairmont chorus afterwards. After seeing Marty and Bernkin, we have a backing track for Oya, and we'll have to check the backing track is coming through for the feedback, the fallback speaker here. And over here we have Nate in the dark. I wonder if we can have a little bit of light here for Nate so we can see his music, please. Nathaniel Sprague in grade 4, he will be accompanying the chorus for Marty and Bernkin. Can we please give him a round of applause?
Okay. No one will watch your broken heart.
To the past. the fifth grade strings group. These are all beginners. They started playing earlier this year. We're going to begin with their first song, London Bridge. I'd just like to point out that I've been teaching at Fairmont for about 5 years now, and this is the first fifth grade group I've ever gotten this far in the book. So I'm really proud of them because they've worked really hard. So this is a landmark for me getting this far. So we're going to play London Bridge. Slurring, where they're playing two notes at once in one bow. Another advanced technique that they got to get to. So again, this is Go Tell Aunt Rhody, and I believe they love the lyrics. Thank you. have some of our students have prepared some solos for you, and our first student is going to be Ruby. She's going to play Beauty and the Beast. Catch up, and I'm very proud of her. All right, so Har, where'd you go? There you are. She's going to play a little bit of piano for you. This is Fiesta España.
Thank you.
fun. So fun. Our second to last piece for the group, we're going to play one more for you, is called Tricky Melody. In music, we have to learn about silence and rests. And so we came up with a unique way of knowing where the rests were. See if you can figure it out. It's called Tricky Melody. Concert song, and this song has three independent melody parts, and I have some soloists doing the hard part, but the high parts, raise your hands, there we go, Ava, Ruby, Cameron, and Sahar are going to be playing the top high part. All right, again, this is Concert Song, thank you so much for listening, and we'll be finishing up right now.
Some of the songs will feature all the instruments combined. Some will feature just the woodwinds. Some will feature just the brass. So we're going to start all combined with Skip to My Loop.
Yeah.
We are not going to feature just the brass. We are going to be playing, the title of this song is Donkey Round. And it is actually called that for a reason. So let's see what, if you guys can find out which part is the donkey part and which part is the round part. Yeah, go ahead. For our next piece, we're going to be playing an old American fiddle tune called Battle of the Cabbage Down. This particular rendition is going to kind of feature each section of each different type of instrument. So you'll be able to hear just the flutes, just the clarinet, just our fabulous trombone section right there, and then just the trumpets. So you'll hear each individually played through Battle of the Cabbage Down. Mrs. Taylor is going to take it over for me. She is our woodwind instructor here.
Next, I'd like to introduce Kaylin Steffens and Ethan Ott. And they're going to play a very famous duet by Mozart called Eine kleine Nachtmusik, a little night music.
Okay, we have another combined piece. This is going to be everybody you see on stage playing together with Surprise Symphony by Heidi. there is a slight change in your program. We're going to be skipping over Storella Pumpa and going straight on to Southern Roses with the Rachel Rubin. We are going to be ending with a tune that is kind of a variation on a traditional song. This one is called Mexican Jumping Bee.
This is the 6th grade strings class. Our first song is going to be a traditional American song by the Johnny called Marching Home. It's going to feature Rachel. It's going to feature, I can't even talk. It's going to feature Rachel.
Thank you.
is a famous classical work called Pachelbel's Canon. Thank you.
One, two, three, four.
going to play a drum solo for you now. Get ready to rock, because he's really fun.
Okay, this will be just the final portion. This is sixth grade brass, woodwinds, and percussion. I keep neglecting to say that, but percussion is part of the brass. So I will be teaching the brass and percussion, and Mrs. Taylor has moved. So this will be the final portion. We're going to actually start with Eagle Summit March. Okay, so we'll be playing a standard in the beginning / intermediate band. Feature the trumpet section with a traditional tune called the Snake Charmer. This one is the first time that we learn how to slow down during music, which is called a ritardando. So you might hear that at the very end of this one. Popular movie theme. This is from the movie Pirates of the Caribbean, Curse of the Black Pearl. This is the portion of the music that is called the Black Pearl.